Hey, what's up? It's Todd. Today I want to teach you how to be attractive to women even if you are ugly, bald, short, fat, whatever physical malady you think you may possess. Now, do looks matter? Yes, they matter a little bit, but they don't matter nearly as much as you might think. All right? Now, as a man, that might not make sense, because when you look at a girl, you're like, oh, she's hot. I would do anything for that, right? And we are judging women very much on physical appearance. Women, on the other hand, don't judge men quite as much on the physical features. And here's why, okay? What we find attractive as human beings largely comes down to evolution. It comes down to what would produce healthy offsprings that are gonna make it to the next generation. For a woman, being able to have a healthy pregnancy, i.e. physical health, is massively, massively important in an evolutionary sense. Because even in the modern day, pregnancy is tough. But imagine on the savannas of Africa or the jungles of the Amazon, that's quite the ordeal, all right? So as men, our criteria very much has to do with physical appearance. It very much has to do with, like, would she be healthy enough to have my kids successfully? For men, our physical parameters are not nearly as strong. All we have to contribute is a sperm. So what the woman's looking for more is, how can this man help my child to survive within the social context, within the world at large? And so she's looking for things more than your physique, how you deal with the world. Are you resourceful? Are you competent? How you deal with people? Are you a leader among men, or do you get stomped on left, right, and center? Do you have lots of friends and social alliances, or do you have none? All right, and so as a man, these are the attraction triggers that you're actually going to be looking for. And it has a lot more to do with social, right? So if you have a lot of friends, that's gonna help. If you have material success, that's gonna help. If you're confident, that's gonna help, because it indicates that you've been socially successful. If you are attuned with what are the rules socially, you know when to follow them and when to break them, that's going to help. If you seem to be good at seduction, good with girls and physical escalation and getting them into bed, that indicates you've had practice, which indicates you've had social success. So all of these are the triggers that are actually gonna matter. The appearance thing, yeah, it matters a tiny bit. Here's what appearance will give you. It will give you a slightly longer window to get her attention. So if you're really good looking, you might get a 30-second window, whereas if you're really bad looking, you might get a 15 to 20-second window. But beyond that, it's what you do with that window that matters. And after that 15 to 30 seconds, she's going like 95% on your behavior, 5% on your appearance.